every week the X factors the Judgment Day possess. Tonight, it's Rhea Ripley, the ride or die, who remarkably stood by her man through the toughest of times. Dominic Mysterio lived through absolute hell. And Rhea didn't leave him. Rhea made sure her man's commissary was full. Rhea
county jail for a few hours.
Yeah, you know what could happen in county jail? Dominic could have been the belle of the ball.
I did my time.
Tell him. Gotta be careful, KP. Yeah, about to get yourself shanked.
I'll say no more. Back to the action we go.
You don't know about that life, KP. Cedric now dropping Balor cover.
Kick
look
out
at you, you're all
Balor.
Shook up.
Yeah,
you
bit.
Need new
a
pants? We'll get somebody to send you some.
You see the way Rhea Ripley looked at me?
I couldn't take my eyes off of Dominic. It was like you were living an episode of Scare Straight. You won't make that mistake again, will you?
We'll focus on the action.
You got a good life, KP. A good life.
The kids, Cole.
You got to feel bad for Rhea. Tonight has got to feel like such catharsis for both Rhea and Dom. Watching the first step in this tag team turmoil match, seeing Finn Balor and Damian Priest working together extremely well.
Come on, big boy, the words of Cedric Alexander.
But how about the fire shown from Cedric and Shelton in the opening moments of this contest? We heard MVP and what he aspires to do, getting everybody back on the same page. And Shelton and Cedric, who've been Raw Tag Team Champions before, are eager to prove MVP right.
Balor gets out. Finn tags in Damian Priest. There's a powerful suplex from Shelton Benjamin. Not again on Balor.
Shelton just dominating right now. 20 years into his WWE tenure, and it's like, boom! Shelton ages backwards.
He was celebrating last week. He's reeling in the years here. Some of the greatest hits as he tags in Cedric Alexander.
Oh, fantastic double team.
Hook of the leg again now. Shelton and Cedric to advance. Oh, just in time, Finn Balor intervenes.
Balor sent to the outside. Alexander and Benjamin now with an opportunity to capitalize.
The prize is enormous. Who's gonna be the number one contender for the Raw Tag Team Championship? The Usos so involved in Monday Night Raw here tonight, but no doubt keeping a close eye on proceedings.
Help your boy! Help your boy!
Come on! You don't want me to help my boy. You're still gonna help me, you're gonna pay for it.
I don't know if you can hear Rhea Ripley clearly enough. Cedric Alexander said, come help your boy. And Rhea said, you don't want me to come help my boy.
Come on!
Rhea has absolutely no fear, especially when she's got a hardened ex-con standing by her side. Dominic has seen and done some stuff. Boom!
Oh, it's prime time!
Neuralizer by Alexander.
Cedric Alexander now to put away Damian Priest, who kicks out. We're seeing some serious resiliency from both Damian Priest and Finn Balor here in this match.
A resilient Priest unleashes another right, and Cedric answers with a dropkick. There's no Finn Balor for Damian Priest to tag. Balor's been a non-factor for the last several minutes.
Tag me.
Balor tagging himself back in, but Cedric about to take a trip south of heaven.
Finn Balor now to feast. Coup de grace. Balor now, and his opportunity for the victory. Got it.
Shelton Benjamin and Cedric Alexander have been eliminated.